Right then, welcome back. And today, well, we're going to do the first 60-minute endurance race in our little cycle. And we're on the 2014 R1 at Cadwell Woodlands. Oh, there's the setup. Again, R1, horrible things to set up, horrible things to ride, but that's what we went with. Tyres, we did have a little bit of a play with the tyres when we did the pit stop. We went testing. I did a lot of laps, 13. We ended up with 39.940. Quick lap, but oh, it's so easy to make a mistake. So easy. So over the start finish straight, pick your braking point for the 180 degree hairpin, which is turn one. Don't hit your head on the barrier. Watch for the change of track and tarmac. Leave it in first. Into turn two, which is the run up to the mountain. Turn three, up over the top. The R1 doesn't really like jumping. It'll either wheelie or try and flip itself. Cut the corner over the curbs. Look at the curbs now with this new setup using the rebound that Rafa found. We can just do whatever we want over the curbs. Watch for it sliding into turn eight. Through turn nine, which is not as tight as you think it is on the exit, so be careful. I'd just nip the grass a little bit. Get on the gas all the way down over the line, and that's a lap. Yeah, it's that quick. Mistakes in the race, there were a few, not as many as I thought, considering we got through a lot of laps. But yeah, that time, bear in mind the 2014 R1, it is a bit of a pig, all the R1s are. That was fourth, which there are a lot faster endurance bikes on the game. I was quite happy with that. A second behind the leader, but I'm sure I can chip away at that if I was to pick a bit of a quicker bike. But yeah, 60 minutes at Cadwell Woodlands. This is probably the best endurance race that we've done so far. As usual, check the description. There's always a little bit of extra information in there. And I will see you at the end.
Thank you.
tried to be clever and do a stop rack over the line, and it kind of backfired because it made me do another lap. But hey ho, 80 odd laps, wowzers, 87 laps. That is a lot of laps around that track in an hour. A lot of laps. The bike probably knows its own way around there now. But yeah, we lapped everybody, decimated them. Mega. If you like that track, do an endurance race there, give it a go, see what you think. I think it's absolutely mint. But yeah, that's it. We'll carry on, we'll move on. Thanks for watching, commenting, subscribing, liking, all the usual stuff. And fingers crossed, we'll see you next time. Take care, stay safe, peace.